Welcome to Old Guys on Bikes, OGOB. OGOB presents the Maramarua Forest Ride. This is the layback family trail ride put on by Power Adventures at Maramarua Forest in April 2018. That's last weekend. And I must say, I don't know why it's taken OGOB so long to get to Maramarua Forest. It's awesome. Here we go. Let me introduce you to Junior Suzuki Guy. Yep, he's been off a trail bike for 12 years. Now he's getting back on it, and he's got a little RMX 250 there, hence the Junior. And he's just coming to grips with it. Might be a little bit high gear. Ooh, not too sure what happened there, but we waited for a while, and he eventually got to the top. And during the day, he got the hang of it and certainly was riding a lot better than when he started off at the beginning of the day there. We're on the northern loop at Maramarua Forest here. Just a short video, 5 minutes, so not wasting too much of your time. And he's getting the hang of it here, foot out. Obviously he's ridden off-road bikes before, and he's just trying to get back into it, because he's coming to Cambodia with us. That's right. So he needs to get back on the bike and remember what it's like to ride a dirt bike instead of a road bike. He's certainly got the hang of putting the foot out. And look at these trails, aren't they awesome? I just don't know why it has taken us so long to get to Maramarua Forest. Bit of water at the bottom here stumped him a little bit. Just a bit of a hill climb here, so we waited at the top and got up it. Good as gold. And there he is. He's certainly gaining in confidence there. And foot down, as you see, maybe gaining a little bit too much confidence. And as we sweep around nice and fast, there's Yamaha guy in front of us, and this is where it all went pear-shaped for him. Nice roll. Let's review that in slow motion. Back wheel just steps out and he's over. Nice roll. But we're all back on. Bit boring, no one in front of me, until I come up on this two-by-two or side-by-side or whatever you want to call them. Four wheels. Where there should really only be two, but anyway, up and over the log for it. Piece of piss. And it's only a little log, so not a big deal. But I thought, this could be a big deal for this Junior Suzuki guy, and even Yamaha guy maybe. Am I proved wrong? Not really, because what's he doing? Really? He's over, but Suzuki guy, Junior Suzuki guy, did hesitate. So we sped up the movie a little bit, because it took bloody ages. You get the front wheel over, then it doesn't want to start, and eventually it starts, and we get him off, and we're back riding. Lots of shingle or forestry roads in this loop. But we're off them now into the old clay tracks. And tell you what, really enjoyable riding, but might give this place a miss in the wet. But it's not wet today, and look at it, it's awesome. Absolutely awesome. And Yamaha guy is not hanging about here, he's giving it some depth. Go. Just a very enjoyable ride, especially this tail end of this northern loop. The Yamaha guy's got a GoPro on, so he said, come in front, pass me, right in front of me. So I thought, I may as well. Here we go. I thought, oh, I'll pass him here. No harm done. I think he called me a name as I went past him there. And hopefully he caught my little whip. And then we're back to Junior Suzuki guy, and he just stalled bike at the bottom there, and it just didn't want to restart for him, which means he's back to kick-starting it. Produced by OGOB, narrated by Honda guy, music by Rage Against the Machine.